The Pharos Trust welcomes to Cyprus one of the most prestigious period music orchestras in the world, the Academy of Ancient Music, under the direction of Richard EGARR, as well as a number of internationally acclaimed soloists in a unique performance of Henry Purcell's opera Dido and AENEAS, and the Cyprus premiere of choral works by Christopher Gibbons. The concert will take place on Thursday, 2nd of October, at the Strovolos Municipal Theatre at 8:30.